happy Friday.
I don't remember exactly where we left off, other than I think we were going to Tomorrowland. All right, so we're over here. There's a shiny up behind us, apparently. What's our objective? Because I don't remember. We need to find the elevator and confront Pete Tronic. Oops. You have to decide if you're doing two more runs of this. You finish the new Zelda. Ooh, nice. Because you need to do two more runs to get all of the achievements and things. So you restore the pipe system, find more of Goofy's parts. Oh, we need an arm, and that looks like a torso. Okay. Yeah, collect to get collectibles. Yeah. Oh, I see a Goofy part, or I see something. How do we get in there? I wanna get in there. Oh, that's a collar. Collect, oh, that's right. Switch doesn't have achievements, they're called collectibles. Can I thin that? Can. What is this doing for me? Oh, I'm moving. Where am I going? I did not sign up for this. Ooh, but there's a drawing over here. So maybe I did. Haha! Oh, I'm gonna die. This is a thing. Jumps in it, mad it moves. I mean, sounds about right. It's what I do. I was hoping it would take me to whatever this is, but maybe not. Oh, that can be thinned. What happens if I thin the track? Anything good? No? It just thins the track? Well, that's disappointing. What do you do? Oh, I have 8 seconds to do what? What am I doing in 8 seconds? That looks like somebody's playing tic-tac-toe. Uh-huh. Hi, CT. Trapped gremlin. Oops. Can I thin that? No. But there's a thing behind it. Oh, I can just break it. Well, that's useful. Oh. Coco, quit walking into the electric shocks. Did you see me almost die there? That was close. Thank you. Well, now that I know I can break these. I don't need that, but I can free that guy. He can stop the trams or the electricity, but not both. Stop the electricity so I could zapping myself. Thank you, sir. Oh, has Richie not been feeling well either? Where am I going? Oh, we're back to the beginning. Still need to figure out how to get into there. Need to get higher. Can I not jump on the tram? You're getting better. You see, you saw your doctor. Oops. Saw your doctor yesterday. Good. 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 Yes. Currently, I gave my illness to everyone. Oh yeah, I need to figure out what to do with that. That apparently gives me 8 seconds to do something. Oh, or I can just do this, hold on. No, no. Oh, I have to paint it. That was rude. Haha. You remember that scene from Who Framed Roger Rabbit? What scene? Now that I'm up here, now what? Now the other side. Well, we got robot chickens over there. We got whatever that thing is in the middle. Alright. Winnie the Pooh got splattered with green stuff and melted. Oh, right, right. Says no.
Hmm.
Whoa, no. Back up to my platforms. Oh wait, let me go in here real quick. Go, you ding dong, get back on there. Yeah, what does my helper have to say? Oh, that big power box there. Okay. Thanks, buddy. The power box on that way. There's a shiny. I do appreciate that the big baddie just kind of stayed there until I was. Excuse me. Wrong one. Don't you come in here with me, sir. Unacceptable. Shoe and Roger Rabbit, right? Oops. Aspalated. Collectible. Yeah, you see, I gave myself a hand. I got Goofy's hand specifically. Can't go under there. Okay. Okay. Yeah, there's something in there. I don't know how to get in there though. I spin that? Oh, I can. What did that do? Looks like dog tags. We should hang on to them. I bet it belongs to Pluto. Thank you, Ari. Is there another one of those I missed somewhere? Don't mind me, just randomly walking along and collecting tickets. Alright, I need to go up again. There's another one of those over here. Whoa! Shit. Okay. Yep, over there, over there, over there. Friend. You can shut down the Beetleworks generator or you can give me 3 TVs. Generator, because I have 3 TVs. Oh, what does that do? No more extra chickens, the guy in the middle. Oh. Still have to get to that one. What was that? That was just a TV. Nope, nope. Hi, my name's Coco and I missed the easy jump. Here, what's back here? I guess. Thank you, Teddy. I'm not sure I know how to defeat this guy, though. I got him once. Can you get him again? Spin from behind. Or we can just not go and deal with him. He didn't say nyahaha. For sure you ended up doing the same thing. Oh, good. When in doubt, run away. Speedtronic's disc. Okay, we need that rocket piece. Okay, this floor reminds me of... What is it? Which temple is it in Final Fantasy X that looks all like computery? Oh. Oh, this is a boss fight, isn't it? Defeat him or befriend him. Well, we have to use thinner, right? So we're gonna defeat him. Oh, use my spin move to deflect it. Okay. Aha! Oh, I could have gone up closer to him. No, okay. Okay. Spin move. Okay. Oh no. Let me at him. Oh, darn it. Kiss ass. I'm trying. I don't need that heart yet. Okay. Have we said oh for Pete's sake yet? No, we have not. I feel like that was a missed opportunity. Oh shit. The ass. Why is Peach dressed like a Tron op dancing on top of an invisible spaceman? Because this is Tomorrowland and the fight is themed around Tron. Yes, exactly that. Yes, armpits. Okay. Yeah, because our paint or thinner capacity can change based on how you deal with important characters in Wasteland. So we have more thinner! Woo! Yeah, I got this. Yes. Yes, we, the carousel of progress was last stream. Because this is a big, bright, beautiful tomorrow. Or a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Is in Ventureland. Gremlin Marcus is the only one who can fit it. Okay. Okay. I'll go help him. Stop moving. Deal with each other. Thank you. In here. Oh, right. I guess I need to go see what I need to do for him now. He gave me a power spark. Yay. I need 10 total to get the... Okay. I need 4 more power sparks. Ah, crushing it. Ooh, extra health capacity? I will buy that, thank you. Now with more health. Someone took a special flower from Clarabelle's windowsill. Okay. Clarabelle's flower. Follow the trail of footprints from Clarabelle's window to find out who took the flower. One's Clarabelle. Isn't she in the other place? She's not here, is she? Oh, I want to talk to Pete, too. Where's Pete? Clarabelle is one of the cows, but is she here in this place, or is she in the other place? Oh, run into the bunnies again. Here, bunny, bunny, bunny. Come here, guys. Over here. Oh, bunnies. Oh, there's a bunny. Hi, bunny. Come here. Hi, bunny. Come here. Ha! There you go, Pete. Give me my sparks. Your sparks in very different ways. How did you earn them? Talking to the Astro and Friends Theater. Oh, I could do that. I could also buy a spark, apparently. Oh, there's Goofy's torso. Is that how I get Goofy's torso? Oh, I didn't want to purchase that. Whoops. Oh, well. Well, we'll leave it for now. Bronze pin. Oh, he gave me a power spark. It's one of my old outfits. Construction worker. Oh, okay. Town, yes. Oh, I guess I could have paid him instead of going through the level. We're in here now. Pretty sure I've gotten all the reels, so I'm not really concerned. Unleashed. Welcome in. How was Alien Isolation? Have you named your alien? Mine was Betsy. This looks too cute to be a Coco game. So this is Epic Mickey Rebrushed. Yeah, clearly you didn't see Mickey Junk Mountain. There are two ways to play this. You can play it with paint, or you can play it with thinner. I am playing it primarily with thinner. Therefore, I'm getting all the creepy, weird things. Whereas Java is playing through with paint, so he gets happy, pretty things. So I took the more horror of the route. But this is a game that was originally on the Wii. And it's one of the first games that Java and I played together. So it's kind of special to us. Which that's why we're both playing it. Ari told you your alien was also Betsy. Yes. Yeah, I had named my xenomorph Betsy, so... Is that because it was scary? It would be scary for Coco to play QK? Absolutely, that too. I mean, what other better month to play a not scary game is when everybody else is playing scary games. So our current objective is to find Clarabelle's flower. Problem is, I don't know which cow is Clarabelle. Possibly this one. Oh, there's footprints. So I bet I need to fill these in. I like how that cow told me that my phone rings sometimes, and we killed the phone last time. Thank you for the cow. He gave me the flower. Thank you. Now where's Clarabelle? Oh, Clarabelle. Are you Clarabelle? No, you're Gilda. I don't want to race around town. Oh, you replied to your blurb. Ha. That's funny. Clarabelle's house? Mm-hmm. This is Clarabelle's house. This is Clarabelle. Sure, but can I give you... She does not want my flower. Oh, Horace! Ezra. Which one's Horace? Are you Horace? No. You're Abner.
Hi, I'm Coco, and I'm your cam girl.
I guess I am now. Are you Horace? No, you're Moody. We gotta fund our video game head somehow, yeah. Yeah, I am on cam now, so I guess I am. Oh, there's flower. Didn't what's his face give me a flower before? I don't know where Horace is. Prescott. I don't know which one Horace is. That wrong house. She doesn't want to talk to me until I deliver the pie to Horace. That's Abner. Which one's Horace? Oh, he wants to, okay. Oh, is Horace back on, back in the other place? I bet he is. Yes, I would like to skip the film. Thank you. You better head off and rest your eyes a little before movie night. Hope you have a good stream. Yes, and enjoy. Thank you for the raid. Enjoy movie night. Enjoy a little shop, I believe, is what you're doing. It will be fantastic. Are you Horace? Mm-hmm. No, you're Rufus McBark. Oh, Horace was the detective, wasn't he? Not that one. Find the missing pirate. Okay. Little Shop seems a good movie. Jam the actual movie. Absolutely. It's a fantastic movie. How many sparks do I have? Do we know yet? Where does it show me? Oh, I have 10. Good. Okay. Repair Pirates of the Wasteland projector. Okay, and off we go. Hi, Ice Truck, how are you? Oh boy. Nope, nothing behind. Is it whistling? It's a jolly holiday. Java, we'll see you when you get back. Oops. Ah! Thank you for gifting the sub to CT, Ice Truck. I appreciate it. CT, enjoy your emotes. Wait, is this dropping coconuts? I have to go down and look now. Hold on. I have to watch. Oh, it's dropping skulls. That's even better. Ah! And to Java, thank you so much. Oh, up there. Okay. Nope, I missed it. No. Oh. Whoa, hello. Well, I guess we're going down here now. Slide back down. Really, just go down. Go down, buddy. Down, boy. The projector. Good. Good, good, good. That one wasn't too bad. I may have missed some things, but that's okay. Ooh, pirates. An animatronic Daisy over there. First place again. Who's first place? Smee. You missed Midnight Club. Aha. Should start with crying Smee. Okay. Hi, Smee. Oh, evil Captain Hook, okay. Right, Ice Truck? Don't worry, Smee, we'll take care of it. Fetch things, bring it back to Smee. Got it. Treasure the treehouse. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a power spark up there. Whoops. Don't find me, I can't jump for shit. Just hang on to it just in case, you know. Just hang on to weird random objects just in case. Oh, we got teddy bear. Does he want the teddy bear? I got you a teddy bear. Oh. Find Daisy's parts. Okay. Tonight's stream is a lot of Coco saying, haha. Oops. And whoops. Daggone it. And someone is barbecuing and you're most upset that it smells so good and you don't get to have any, right? Like you should just follow the smell and be like, excuse me, my nose says I need to have some of that. Thank you. Learning to expand his cartoon abilities. That's nice. Oh, we have to make a love match. Sure. Three masks. Okay, we need one more mask. How do we get over there? Oh, well, we thinned the wall, that's how. not one of the masks he lost. No, that was his inventory. But I took them anyway. What else we got? Now I'm just having fun. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, we did. Sorry, Smee. Oh yeah, there's the other mask. Okay. Oh, can we get up there? Nope. I mean, we can, but we had to splat first. Boogers. More. If I go to the other roof, I think I can get closer. Well, maybe not. Nope. I get too excited in my jumping and then I miss it. See? Like that. Down, boy. Down. Oh, because I'm trying to get that sketch. Nope. Alright, I give. Alright, where was the shop? Because I stole his other mask, I don't get a discount. I think I'm okay with it. Okay, I'll get out. He's not happy with me. Sorry, not sorry. Alright, where do I need? What else do I need? Help Damien win the heart of Henrietta. Where is Henrietta? Oh, right here. Henrietta is lactose intolerant. That's funny. Alright. Lover boy, bring her flowers. Oh, I gotta go to Oztown? Wide, wide world of sports is that? Alright, before I leave. We're going back to Oztown. Oh, there's a power spark back here. Hold on. Go to Oztown and get flour. Secret! Purely by accident. Okay. Have a flower. Best 10 e-tickets I can spend each way. Alright. Back over here. Oh, lover boy. Give it to her. She wants flowers. Did I not get enough flowers? Let me buy my Mickey, my goofy torso, and while I'm going back to Oztown, I'll take care of that too. Yeah. There's the other shop. And yes, the phrase "buy a Mickey or a Goofy torso" sounds weird to me, also. Yay, we've restored animatronic Goofy. Oh. I don't know what I picked up, but I picked up a thing. Take it to the museum, got it. All right. bunch of flowers. Three flowers. Okay. Where am I finding flowers? We're good. Scattered around Oztown. We're in Oztown. Alright, if you were three flowers, where would you be? Found a green ticket. Oh, there's a power spark. Yes, please. There's a sketch. Okay. That did not help me find my flowers. Any flowers here? I don't know where to find flowers. Well, we are kind of stuck. Talk to Henrietta again, see what I missed. Yep, they'll figure it out. Or maybe. No, she's not gonna tell me again. Okay. I just don't see any flowers around here that I can pick up. Well, we are stuck. Sorry, Goofy. Oh. Yeah, this town isn't that big. I should be able to find three flowers pretty easily. Sadly, I am not. A glowy piece there. What if? No. Help. Three flowers from Oztown and Mean Street. I didn't see any in Mean Street either. Oh, I need whatever that pink flower is. I have the other two. So maybe it is back on Mean Street. Sorry, I just noticed that my recording stopped about an hour ago. You're dying of hunger, you're off on a quest, but if you don't make it back before I end, you shall preemptively thank you for the stream. Well, thank you, Teddy. Yes, please get some foods. And hopefully we'll see you back. If not, have a good evening. I'm getting a little sleepy myself, but I kind of want to finish this section. So we'll see how it goes. We are looking for a flower to give to Henrietta because she's lactose intolerant and doesn't want ice cream. But I'm kind of at a loss as to where to find said flower. Guess who didn't talk to Henrietta first and learned she was lactose intolerant? Yeah, uh-huh. So I need... see the quest now that I'm here, but it's a pink flower that I can either find here or in Oztown. Oh, here, but I can give you a thing. Sure. Oh! So you didn't find the flowers then, Java? You gave her the wrong treat? All the rabbits I picked up were in jail. Well, I guess we'll go back to Oztown so we find the last flower there. And I don't know where else to look. Oh, I went the wrong way. Well, now that I'm back here, we should be able to see it. Yeah, I need that pink flower in the middle. We collected a flower from down there. Would you mind looking up for me where to find the flower? Because at this point, I'm out of places to look. I think that was on Seaver Cave behind Carabao's house. That's the one under Clarabelle's lawn.
Oh,
Thank you. I guess I, thank you. Yeah, I got the one in the cave over there. Well, and I started thinning everything looking for flowers, but I guess I missed thinning that last piece there. Make a lovesick pirate happy. A few months tops. All right, we're gonna go talk to Smee now. You didn't get that pin because he didn't get to get his true love. Go. And the other one is back. Oops, in that corner. Up there. How do I get up there? So you're going to ask a question with the backing of two clears of the game under your belt. Do you want a piece of advice regarding pins, or do you care? You can give me a piece of advice. I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna collect them all or not, but I'm having fun just being weird over here. There's a choice coming up with three options. You are to track, on track to get a pin because of how you just cleared that quest, but it requires a very specific action. Ooh, okay. Do tell. You've been told Captain Hook has a machine that converts pirates into robots. Yes. Don't interact with it. Ooh, okay. It sets you up for a choice that you cannot get otherwise. Oh, okay. Let's travel to Tortuga. You do remember some pins having some fairly obnoxious and not at all intuitive requirements. I mean, that's fair. I enjoy that they're using shorts as a sail. Paint and thinner each option. Skipping is the third special choice. Butt jump to jump higher on mattresses. I don't remember how to butt jump. Oh, there we go. Oh well. I'm gonna die. Somebody's bowling coconuts at me. Thank you. Well, that was fun. I've not been bowled coconuts at before. You broke my projector. Okay. Okay, get him his goods, he'll help us. Got it. I found Minnie's butt. Add that to things I thought I'd never save for 3,000. Not Minnie's butt, Daisy's butt. Sorry. Oh. It's the Sorry, they're just like the pirates in the Pirates of the Caribbean ride. Jail cell key, alright. Alright. Now what? Huh? My friendly blotling's taking care of me. Oh, there's a projector screen behind me. I'm gonna open two sails. Alright, we need one more. The other key. Hello. I mean, oh, so you guys said. When you got here, it said that to me, but you hadn't been in the jail yet. Epic Mickey backseat. Right? Come on out, buddy. Well, that opened an area. Fix the gears and goods are yours. Okay. He's not too easy, made a lot of assumptions. Eh. Okay. More quests. Alright, well, one of them was right here. It is just side quest after side quest. Oh. Raise those columns to get that treasure. Spin the gears and hurry. Okay. Make a better use of my timing. Mm. Thanks, buddy. Oh, he even waved to me. He's like, thanks. Thanks for taking my treasure. Something, 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 right. There's a thing back there. Okay. How do we get back there? Looks like too far to jump. Oh, no, it wasn't. Alright, even better. Whee! Thanks, buddy. I'm not so sure about that one. Okay, where are we? Oh yeah, we still need to find return his bag. Paint the lanterns. That's where we are. Another lamp, where would I be? Over here? Did they miss it? No. Hmm. I miss it. Is it down below? I got his bag. All right, but I want to fix this ride. So if I were another lamp, where would I be? Anybody else see it? I don't know where the other lantern is. I want the other lantern. Game. Pirate all the way up there. Maybe I need to go all the way up there. When she's glow when the ride was here, that wasn't long ago. Okay. Oh, it's right here. I'm an idiot. There we go. Okay, now we can leave. Oops. That's okay. Me and pins, I know. And now I'm gonna ride a boat around so I can get my tickets. And then we can finish this level. Have your bag. I still haven't caught up to her yet, so I know she went. Okay. Head to the one near the water, we'll be on by the time you get there. Okay. Watch sketch. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna go through the next projector. And then we'll play call it. Let's go to the jungle. Jungle rhythm. Here we go. Up in the tree, though. Dodge coconuts. Okay. Welcome to the jungle. We got fun games. We got everything you want. Honey, we... Yeah. Oops. Chesticles. Being good at these side-scrolling levels? Sometimes. Down, bird, down. Thank you. The vultures. We got whatever that creature is. Got some blot things. Hangman's tree is the only way out of the jungle, so it's through there. Okay. But thanks for being here tonight, everybody. I appreciate it, and I will see you Sunday. Have a good night.